Welcome to how to set up an OpenVPN server on an Asus router. Great for individuals and small organizations to access a local network remotely. VPN server. OpenVPN. Enable OpenVPN server. Server port 1194. Client will use VPN to access internet and local network. Username and password. You create a new account to authenticate the virtual private network connection. Add. Apply changes. Export OpenVPN configuration file. Export. The client connects to the server using a public IP address. If the public IP address is dynamic, you consider using a dynamic domain name service. You enable the dynamic domain name service on the router. Enable the DDNS client. You register a free domain name. I am above the age of 16 years. Agree. Registration is successful. I applied the dynamic domain name on the configuration file. You replace the IP address with a dynamic domain name. Save changes. With OpenVPN, you can install the application clients on different platforms. In this case, I tested the results using a Windows computer. You follow the instructions to install the client. These are the steps to set up an OpenVPN server on an Asus router. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. You download the installer and install it on the client computer. You are asked to add a configuration file. You browse to a folder called config. You copy the configuration file here. You run the application with administrative rights. I connect to a different wireless network to make sure the computer and the router are not on the same network. Then I connect to the VPN server. You are asked to enter the username and password set on the router. Connection successful. On the device management page, you will see the status of the VPN connection as follows. Good luck.